good people, welcome back to the Dealios. It's Marshall, and today I've done a motivational video to possibly help those who need a little motivation to get started with their day with a little cleaning, or maybe ending the day with a little cleaning. So right now here I'm in the laundry room just hanging up my uniforms for the week. It's a lot of stuff in there. I have my little helper over here that's going to help me throughout the video. And I hope you guys enjoy the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. I really appreciate it. Thanks. Next, I started in the living area, just picking up the blankets and straightening the pillows and picking up little items I need to put up. Here you see me moving the camera to Corey's room to get started on her room. I finally made it to the man cave. And as you see, Corey has more stuff around the house. I'm just gonna pick it up and put it away. Now I've moved to the fun part of the house, the kitchen. I'm starting with the dishes from this morning. I like to go from back and forth when I clean because sometimes I need a break in between the area I'm cleaning. So I may start with the kitchen in the morning or initially, and then I'll go do something else and then come back to the kitchen. Comment down below if any of you good people tend to do that from time to time. Here, I moved the camera to a different angle so you good people can see a little more. I had to scoot my helper over so that I can get to the dishes a little better. Good people, now it's time for the fun part, drying those dishes and putting them up. I had to go get a broom because I broke a glass bowl, so I'm just sweeping it up. Back to the laundry room to put up another load of laundry. Here I'm just moving around the items on the countertop so that I can clean it off. I moved the camera for a better view of what I'm doing. I'm spraying a mixture of cleaning products on the backsplash and the stovetop. I finished off cleaning the stovetop with a little glass cleaner to give it that sparkly shine. Here, I just took a little break because I got a little thirsty. Now, time to get back to it. Again, I'm using the cleaning mixture to spray on the dining room table, and I'm just cleaning it off with a paper towel. I use Febreze to spray the fabrics around the entire house. I just love the way it smells. It smells so fresh. back into the kitchen. I'm going to go ahead and clear the countertop off so I can go ahead and wipe it down and place everything where it needs to go and be. This is a very realistic clean with me, motivational clean with me, guys. As you can see, I'm back and forth, back and forth. This is a really big home. I really just got used to cleaning it like I supposed to. It's been very, not very difficult, but it has been a challenge. I start sweeping in the mud area. I like to take the trash out right into the kitchen, into little piles, so that I can come back around and get all the trash up without tracking it throughout the house. I don't know who all still does it, but I like to sweep the old-fashioned way and mop the old-fashioned way, the way grandma taught me. I'm going to end the video here with dinner. I want to thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. I appreciate you all. Have a great night.